And I think of you. I want to be your lady, baby.
The game is on, give me a call.
Wait, brother. Wait, don't you tell me it's on, brother. Hey, there you go. It's on. There you go. Should we go ahead and start off with the uh-oh for? I think we should. Uh-oh. Put your chest up. Go ahead and put your chest up. This is a different video. It's like, oh, boy, he's supposed to say uh-oh again, ain't he? Uh-oh. Fellas, before we actually get in the video, I'd like to announce that the Warrior Course is now officially open for enrollment. Now listen, when you are able to come in with the why, we can now talk. You know, I'm not here to waste your time and you're not here to waste your time during this course. I'm only looking for people who are coming in with the drive, because when you come in with the drive, you can now follow a systematic plan that will get you to the new level, okay? So come in with the drive, come in with the why. We were gonna get on a call, then we will get you started for training. But until then, fellas, go and get in the video. This music that we listen to, it's not bad at all. I'm not saying that music, listening to music is bad. I'm saying that there is a way to listen to music. Now again, you know, regarding the music industry, regarding, you know, Hollywood, that's a different topic, but regarding just music in general, right? Music's not bad at all, we're not saying that, but there's a way that you can actually listen to music that's gonna sound a lot better, and also a way that, you know, through that period of time, it may suck, but it's probably one of the best times, you know, you can honestly have. The human mind, the human being is looking for the reward system, right? We all look for the reward system. This is where, you know, Wendy's, McDonald's, Burger King, all these things come in. However, we must come to a realization, fellas, that, you know, 99.9% of people are looking for the reward system, right? And it's either through the instant gratification or getting to the bigger reward. Fellas, if you want to get to the bigger reward, you have to abstain from something and fast from something for a period of time in order for you to get that. You know, we have to come to a realization that music can be a getaway spot to hide away from your current reality, right? Your current reality is always gonna be what it is, you know, if we do not change, right? And this is where we have to come in to say, you know I listen to music on a repetition level, but I will, okay, abstain from that. I will be great. I will say no to Lil Wayne. I will say no to music for a period of time. Put your chest up. When you are able to come to a realization to say, you know what, I know that I love music, but I will abstain from that for a period of time until I get this goal going, okay? Now, fellas, I just started this aspect, and I have a lot of my clients, you know, partaking in not listening to any music. Fellas, the first couple of days, they've seen a big transformation regarding this little aspect, but of course, you know, following another systematic plan that we have in the course as well. But you just abstaining from music for a period of time, you are actually gonna have mental clarity, okay? You are gonna be able to start focusing on your goals more, fellas. It's just like this, when you listen to music, you start to bob your head, and it can also be a getaway spot. You know, you start to bob your head like, oh, ooh, ooh, what you know about that music, brother?
And I think of you, I want to be your lady, baby.
The game is on, give me a call, dude.
Who was that? Anyway, on a serious note, what I'm telling you guys is this. Imagine you saying, you know what? Let me go 30 days without listening to any music unless I hit this goal. Okay, now you are cleansing your mind to say, you know what? Dang, I have no other place to go but to actually work on this goal. And then afterwards, brother, when you actually hit the goal, your reward system is now that music. Imagine you having a party. Let's say that you have a wine party, right? Everybody's drinking in moderation. You say you're not gonna listen to any jazz music until you hit this goal, okay? Picture you going through the small pain of you not listening to any music for that period of time for a greater cause, for a greater purpose. You're gonna have a clearer mind. You're not gonna depend on music for your motivation to get you up in the morning. You're now depending on your internal self. Right? And so when you get to that wine party, knowing the work that you've put in and abstaining and fasting from the music industry, fellas, that music is gonna sound a lot better. Just think about it, brother. You may be a guy on semen retention. There's a lot of people on semen retention that watch my channel, but you are a guy that's on seed retention. Seed retention, right? You are a man on seed retention. You are a woman that is practicing no masturbation. Fellas, the music is already gonna sound a lot better merely due to the fact that you are now abstaining from yourself, right? Now just imagine you were going through the pain, you are transmuting your energy, okay? And then when you listen to the music, it's gonna sound a lot better, like, yo, I did that stuff, bro. Yes, this music sounds a lot better now. You know what I mean? It sounds a lot better, okay? So I dare you fellas. I really dare you fellas. I dare you sisters out there. You know what I'm saying? I dare you to abstain from music for a period of time and say, you know what? I'm not going to do it until I hit this goal in my business, right? Same thing with sexual transmutation. I've seen a YouTuber say, you know what? I'm not going to actually masturbate. I'm not going to ejaculate until I actually hit this point inside of my business. Until I make $1 million. This is what he said, right? This is exactly what he said. Now, we do this for our other things as well, right? Fasting is a big key, okay, for us to actually go and elevate to a new level that we've never seen before. Now, fellas, you may not have a music problem, so this video may not even be for you. But I'm talking for the individuals who are, you know, who may have a music problem. If you do, fellas, let's take on this task. Let's take on this goal of going with zero music for a period of time until we actually get to our goal, until we get to our success. And then when we get to our success, when we get to that delayed gratification and knowing that we put in the work, we can now listen to that music, brother. Here comes a boom. Here comes a y'all don't really want it now. Boom. Yeah. Right? You see, it's motivating, right? Because now you're fasting, right? So at the end of the day, fellas, there's so many benefits regarding this aspect. And music fasting can be in tied with intermittent fasting, with fasting from pornography, all these different things. But when you are fasting, there's so many benefits regarding this aspect, and you are going to see a full transformation regarding your internal self when you are abstaining from music, fellas, okay? So abstain from music for a period of time and listen to the music when you get to that reward, fellas. When you get to that reward, okay, you're going to realize that this reward, this music sounds a lot better than me just listening to the music and me just trying to escape my current reality, fellas. Fellas, you guys go ahead and do that do. As a matter of fact, don't do the do to yourself. But you do the do until you get to the done when you get married. Find that Proverbs 31 girl. Uh-oh. I hope you guys got some out of the video. If you guys did, be sure to like the video. Fellas, go ahead. Hello. Hit that like button. There you go. It's turning blue. I like that. Also, fellas, be sure to comment down below any other YouTube videos you guys want me to talk about. Okay. I will look into doing it. Right? And also comment down below anything that you may have for me. Anything that you want to talk to the community about. You got any gems, you got any motivation that you want to spit in the comments down below, brother? Go ahead and put it in the comments down below. And third of all, fellas, be sure to subscribe. Fellas, at 10K, we have a special gift so you guys don't want to miss out. But until then, fellas, Elijah out. Uh-oh. There you go. Sit your butt back down, brother. There you go. Uh-oh.